It's From the Garden with Mr. Produce himself, Tony Sicilia.
Hi, hello everybody, and welcome to From the Garden. I'm Tony Sicilia. It may be December, but my California garden is still teeming with tasty produce like these sweet potatoes right here. They're loaded with vitamin A, so what do you say we pump up the yams? Now, I'm just gonna cut this in half. Whoops, looks like some potato bugs started eating this one already. I'll cut another one. Ah, for the love of, where's my son? Anthony! Did you spray the potatoes last week when I went to New York to do the Today Show?
I don't know, did I?
It looks as if you did not.
Is that how it looks?
You should have.
Should I have?
We'll talk about this later.
Will we?
Why don't you skedaddle on out of here so your dad can do his show, okay?
Is that what I should do? Skedaddle?
That, of course, is Anthony, my oldest son, who is home from college right now, and he's been helping me in the garden. Okay, so another one of my favorite vegetables is the winter squash. This one is a biggie because you could call it a susquash. And the first thing I like to do is to cut these in half as I am doing. Ah, you son of a bitch. Andy, you're killing me. Anthony! Did you spray the squash when I asked you to?
I don't know, did I?
Black mealworms have totally invaded this squash.
Is that what they've totally done, invaded it?
You need to check your attitude, son.
Is that what I need to do?
You know, you might be racking your brains out. You might be racking your brain out at my son, who would still be home from Thanksgiving break. It's a new holiday he invented called College is Too Hard Day. Yeah. The way you celebrate it is taking your father's hard-earned money and wiping your ass with it.
Is that how you celebrate it?
I'm gonna take you on a plane, and I'm gonna to a country where a beating your children is encouraged. You know what else is really delicious? Jerusalem artichokes. And they aren't really artichokes at all. They're edible tubers. And these are like dry as dust. Anthony!
What's up?
I'll tell you what's up. Did you even water the garden while I was away?
I don't know. Did I even do that?
If you answer my questions with a question one more time, I'm gonna shove a turnip right up your yin-yang.
You know what, Dad? You spend all your time nurturing your vegetables and running off to the Today Show, but you never take the time to ask me real questions, like, are you afraid to admit you're having a tough time in college, son?
Anthony, I didn't realize.
Maybe you should ask yourself, have you watered your son lately? Have you sprayed him so he doesn't get eaten alive by the caterpillars of college pressure?
I'm so sorry, Anthony.
Is that what you are?
Yes, I am. Next week, we'll be talking about cider.
Oh, that we'll be talking about cider?
Yeah, come here, you little bastard.